Why is she trotting away? I need to muck out Prue's disgusting stable. It's filthy. And I'm gonna sweep up all out here. Now it's all nice and clean. It's time to move on to her bed. And we're going to be fully clearing it out tomorrow. So I've swept, mucked out, poo-picked. I'm not gonna do the water just yet. And this hayner is only while I'm grooming Prue and tagging her up. And her bed normally isn't this thin. It's just because we're completely mucking it out tomorrow and I have no other shavings that can go on it right now. I'm gonna empty this out in the muck heap and then I'm gonna go and get Prue. And here's the long walk down to the field. And it rained all of last night. So this is what our track looks like. Okay, whoa, oh my god, this is scary. Oh my god, I'm at the gate. Three of the mares are there and my mare is right there. That rhymes. She is just, oh, there you go. As soon as I turn on the video, she was happily grazing. And soon they're going to be moving fields for the summer. And because, hey, come here. Why is she trotting away? She would clearly much rather be out in the friends with her in the field with her friends today. But we've got a hack to go on. Need to show you this. The filth, the dust that is coming off of Prue just from one side of her neck. That's disgusting. And I'm not even done with her face yet. So we're wearing our mask today. Her saddle is on and now I'm gonna do her bridle. I'm also off ready with my back protector and my boots.
She looks so cute in her mask. She's like, don't take me away from my hay. Look on. Look on. Okay, I think we're ready. I hope we're ready. Walk on the grass, it'll be easier on the grass. It's very nice down here. So, because of the wind, all of the plants are just off to one angle. going to be very musk by the time we're done. This is cute. Good girl, Prue! Good! Pretty! Go, 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 go! Oh, you're so good! Okay, these are deep. I won't make you go through them. That one, though. Yep, one in front of you. Good! Woo! I did not expect her to go through that! Used to puddles. Alright. If my horse will move. Good, good girl. Good girl. Oh, gosh. Good, good girl. Turn around here. Da, Yes, good girl, good girl. Good. get her used to a horse. she likes dogs. He says hi. Oh, that's so cute. He's so pretty. I think he was just being ridden actually, because I saw him in the school.
She's already gone straight for her hay, so I'm gonna untack her. And my GoPro has died, so I can't get any footage of me untacking her, but that's all right. Untacking. Okay, so she's all untacked now. She's thoroughly enjoying her hay. Flip it that way around. It's harder for you to eat now. But I'm just going to just brush her off now. Oh my god, this is so bad. So I've got lots of tack to put away, and then I'm gonna clean the girth because it is disgusting. So to clean the girth, I found a blue bucket outside, and I've got some fairy liquid. That is some bubbly water. Oh my god. Your girth is disappearing! And I'm gonna chuck it in the bubbles. Yeah. I think I've got to touch it at this point. Okay, I've got to scrub this, so I'll be right back. It's very bubbly out here now, but I have completely cleaned the girth. Possibly the cleanest it's been since I bought it. The girth is all clean and drying off. Prue is happily enjoying her hay still. Jessie is now in and was attacking her fruit swing a minute ago. Put the hoof pick up here. So now I'm going to pick out her feet, because it's always important to pick them after, you know, you're hacking, especially on stony paths. It's really important, because especially, well, for any horse, because you don't want them to get foot sore with rocks in their feet. And it's so simple, you know, pick up a foot and then you pick it out. And it was so quick, and now I know that her feet are nice and clean and there are no rocks in them, which is always good, knowing that your horse is going to be okay. This very thin bed is going to be sorted in the morning. And I am going to pick up that poo quick, but I've just got a couple more things to put away, and I'm going to let the girth dry off because we're coming up in the morning tomorrow, so I'll just leave it in here to let it dry off a bit. This is a carrot. Will she smile? Smile, smile. Oh, good girl. Go on then. Bite it. Yummy? Is that yummy? She knows that I'm making up her dinner. There are the boys. Now she's enjoying a bit of dinner. A very well-deserved dinner. She's so happy. She's had her food. Her rug is on. She'll be nice and cozy for the night. And Prue, we'll see you in the morning. Oh my god, that was such a big mouthful, Prue.